We'll be right back. friends to those of you who would like to have a view of our system is sharing in AI.
So those of you who have your program, if you have your program with you, we'll probably be able to sing at least one verse of Amazing Grace, or the sweetest song that saved a wretch like me. I like the word soul.
So if you want the program, we'll stand for a moment. Everybody?
O God, whose days are without end, and whose mercies cannot be numbered, make us deeply sensitive to the shortness and uncertainty of human life, and let your Holy Spirit lead us through this present world in holiness and righteousness all the days of our life, that when we have served you in our day and generation, we may be received by you, our Father, having the testimony of a good conscience in the community of your church, in the confidence of a certain faith, in the comfort of a holy hope, in favor with you, our God, and in perfect charity with all humankind. To Jesus Christ, our Lord, we pray. Amen. Now may the God of peace, who brought again from the dead, our Lord Jesus, that great shepherd of the sheep, by the blood of the everlasting covenant, equip you with everything good, that you may do his will working in you, that which is pleasing in his sight. To Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen. Friends, those of you who would like to have a view of the body of our sister, Mrs. Catherine de Nering, before it is taken to be cremated, you can kindly do so. At this time, maybe you can have your seat at the moment. And please remember, as you come and you view, you will take the exit and, all right? We would like that you don't come back in. Thank you so much. The family, of course, will be able to. And please remember to still follow all protocols of keeping your distance.
Okay, so when you come, go this way. Go this way, please. Go this way. Go. Come here, yes. You and your brother. Come here. Thank you. That's okay. That's okay.
Thank you. Thank you.